For guerrilla marketing to be successful, people must talk about the ads. In the 1990s, the company Half.com persuaded the town of Halfway, Oregon, to change its name to Half.com. People all over the United States heard about Half.com, and soon thousands of consumers went to the website.